Today I'm going to teach you how to make liquidor chocolates. All you do is take the liquidor chocolate wrappers and wrap them with bouncy balls. Bye.